So in eighth grade, when I got my registration packet for freshman year, I was so overwhelmed. I burst into tears in class because I was so worried about attending high school.
We all remember how scary the transition can be from middle school into high school. And that's why the student, staff, and administration at Granite Hills High School worked to smooth that transition with the STING program.
STING is actually a program that is for students by students. It's actually started as part of our International Baccalaureate program. All students have to do a service component piece, and so they have to do a project. And so a kid came back to me. He had seen this program. He went to a program at MIT, actually, and brought it back. And I was literally just the dumb guy who said yes, and not realizing that we'd be doing it for now 8 years.
STING is a really awesome program where we let kids come onto our campus for a day. And personally, my whole goal with it is really to get kids excited about learning.
So STING is a program that's modeled after college programs, and they're called SPLASH at colleges. Our students actually took their twist on it and came up with Student Teachers Igniting the Next Generation. We are the only high school in the nation that has become a chapter, and it's pretty impressive when you look at who we're working with, students from Harvard and Yale and MIT and Stanford and Duke, and it's up to about 20 colleges now, but we're one of the oldest chapters. We were the sixth chapter, actually, and so that's really exciting to see.
If a middle schooler gets the chance to be involved in STING, I would definitely say to go for it, because not only do you take fun classes, but you also get pushed out of your comfort zone and you meet new people, and then you also meet other kids that are high schoolers, so you kind of get some insight as to what it's going to be like.
This program is innovative every year as a new group of Granite Hill students come up with a new program for a new group of middle school kids.
One of the best things about working at Granite Hills is there's always been an environment where we've been allowed to be innovative. And it's really important to have Mr. Fowler as our principal to help nurture and support that environment for this innovation and collaboration.
For real learning to happen, it's incredibly important to create an environment where teachers and students are free to take risks, where creativity can really happen, where the restrictions are lifted. It's environments like that where real learning occurs.
No teacher in any classroom is an island unto themselves. There is no way that we can teach our kids by ourselves, by force of will. It's not any collaboration with people and skills, it's collaboration with different ideas and diversity. Just watching that future generation of leaders learn how things change in a positive direction, I get ideas on how to make my teaching better from watching them.
In fact, I took a group of students up this year to Stanford for what the college is called SplashCon. And so it's for the administrators of the program to get together and learn more. Two of my students who have been just amazing this year, Maddie and Tess, actually did a breakout session. And one of the coolest things for me afterwards was listening to some of these college kids come up to me and go, "Your girls were amazing. I can't believe they're in high school and they're so polished in what they did. They really helped us to make our program better." I don't know how you can top that.
STING allowed me to enter high school with a plan, and Granite Hills helped me follow that plan all the way to college. And next year I will be attending Cal Poly San Luis Obispo, and I'm going to be an engineer.
Congratulations to everyone at Granite Hills involved in the STING program for winning the 2018 Excellence in Innovation and Collaboration Award.